What's gonna warriors? It's your boy, the Lionheart, and long day, good day, and now it's time to watch some Marvel Animations X-Men 1997. Well, 97. I feel like the expectation in my brain is way too high. I'm nervous to watch this because this is X-Men. Everybody knows. Everybody knows it. A generation grew up on X-Men, the animated TV show. This is a big deal, bro. And I know I am... What am I? I am... Oh, is it like that? Or did I... Oh, is it like that? What am I? I am... Oh, it's like that. Oh, wow, I didn't even know that. I am... 2 hours and 4 hours and 2.2 million views late. But you know what they say? Better late than never. Let's do it.
Watch the series finale of X-Men next Saturday morning.
Ah-ha-ha. I'm grateful. Oh, no. Oh, please, please be good.
Fate lies in our hands now. Now. Now.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, what's the music gonna be too?
We have to stay vigilant.
Oh, I like the animation.
Professor entrusted us with his dream.
Ooh. Oh, I like it. I like it. It's animation. None of that 3D bullshit.
We must believe in each other.
Magneto and Xavier. Oh, Cyclops, Gambit, Storm, Wolverine.
Get this done by working together as a team.
Oh.
Bob, keep buzzing in my ear.
Yes, Storm. Jimmy Lee. Bishop. Oh, Gene! Rogue! Why are we charging him up? Wow, sick!
My X-Men.
Oh, wow! To be my X-Men! Scott! Ooh.
Magneto. The last will and testament of Charles Xavier. Everything he built. Now. Belongs to me.
Yeah, because he did, that did happen. He was like the, he did, was in charge of the X-Men. Whoa, that was good. That was good. That was good. And they kept the music, the proper music. I like it. I like it. And there was no 3D nonsense. You saw everybody. You had Rogue, you had Storm, you had Gambit, you had Wolverine, you had Jubilee, you had Cyclops, you had Jean Grey, Beast, everybody was there. They looked good, animation looked good, the music was good. I mean, this is going to be tough, man, because it's like catching lightning in a bottle, right? Because the original X-Men animation was, it was genius, bro. The dude that made it, the director, the writers, the executive producers, they loved it. They absolutely loved this show. They loved the characters. So everything was coming from a special place, man. Even when the actual studio said, do not put anything, example, for like Spider-Man, because he's already got his TV show. The guy that was doing the writing, that directed the shows, he found a way to put Spider-Man in it and nobody noticed. Same thing when they said don't put in Doctor Strange. He found a way to put Doctor Strange in that TV show because he loved the characters. He loved the show. He loved the lore. Yeah. So they captured lightning in a bottle. And this is going to try to do the same thing. But they've got the original writers and producers from the original show working on this. Oh, that was so good. I'm excited. Now I'm hyped, bro. I was worried, to be honest with you. Because I thought, they can't... My expectation is too high. That's what I was thinking before I watched it. But that was godlike. So yeah, worries, let me know what you think. That was peak. The music, the visuals, the colour saturation. You had all the characters there. This is going to be amazing. Warriors, take care, stay blessed, and I'll catch you next one. Laters.